Alright, once we make our entry into the checkpoint, I want everyone just to stand in the middle of the road until I assign you a position, alright?
Hey, firm.
Sorry, God, if I get tower duty, I always get tower duty, and then I always die. Wanna know why?
User left your channel.
There's no why, dude.
Rocket
shot you.
Rockets.
User joined your channel.
They always go for the tower first.
Okay.
Oh, I remember we did a defense mission on this hill. We killed so many.
Luke, remember that mission where?
Was it this hill?
No one. It was in the compound to the left of us. We were on the hill, shooting down. What do you mean? I'm in the same car as you.
it wouldn't be this hill.
Luke.
No, yeah, it is.
What? Luke, what Vic are you in? What Vic are you in? Are you in the second one?
Oh, you're in the back seat.
Yes, you jack.
I was like, I'm trying to figure out what Luke's talking about.
So quiet. Oh. Set your thing to -4 in TeamSpeak, I'm sorry.
Oh wow, am I that loud?
No, no, it just set it automatically, I don't know. That's stupid.
See how it is.
I should become the task force driver. I need that tag.
Called support?
Oh, it's called the tech.
What?
I just drive. I drive for you guys. Like I'm a normal rifleman, like usual, but I also drive.
Why?
You know what we should do?
You can't even stay straight on the road.
That server that Austin's on. Don't tell him about it, and then switch your name so he doesn't suspect it.
Yeah.
And just sleep with him.
Hey, I want one of the Vics on the other side of the checkpoint. Maybe this one. Just go.
Right here?
No, go to the other side.
Okay.
Everyone inside the checkpoint. Face the road.
Yeah, that sounds good to do. Good. Can't see behind. Okay, whatever. That's good, I guess.
Gonna kill people with it, Tyler? Yeah, do you want? Okay.
Yeah. I just
hold before we do any entrenching.
Okay. Everyone just line up here. Line up in a straight line in front of me. I'll assign you a position. Straight line in front of me. Not like that. Behind each other. Here you go. Alright, Matt, I want you on gunner inside of the little sandbags over there. So go.
Right.
Tyler, I want you on this side of the checkpoint. Luke, I want you on the opposite side of him. Of Tyler. So go. Go to the opposite side of where Tyler is. This way, right here. Jaden, I want you inside of there. Yes, and I'll have Garrett, you can maintain control of every position inside of the checkpoint, and me and Jordan are gonna head up the hill that way, okay?
Alright,
keep check on everyone. Alright, let's go.
You want me mounted on the machine gun or just standing behind it?
You can mount onto it.
I got eyes on a CSAT car, stationary with three guys out of it, bearing 149, 400 meters out.
Don't worry about it unless they engage on us.
Copy that.
What are we doing up here?
Just gonna chill up here. Find a good position to lay down. Just watch the checkpoint.
Yeah, here would be good. I think the only good spot is like on the hilltop here. And turn off my grass, I forgot to.
I'm gonna do that. I can't, I don't have access to MCC anymore for some reason.
I have a rangefinder so I can spot distance for you.
Tab. Tab should be the button to get the distance. Not 100% sure though.
Any vehicles that come up, let's just stop between this, well, who's firing?
Taking shots.
Where from?
I don't know.
Luke went down.
From behind, I think. They're bouncing
off
the barrier.
Yeah, they look like
they're
from behind, or they're hitting the inside of the barrier that's facing east. Looked like, at least.
Or it's up on a hill. If there is any.
Find him.
Radio tower?
My guess is somewhere south, yeah.
Probably in the forest.
Not sure how they would have shot Luke inside the Heskas from south.
I mean, they could be on top of that hill, though.
That hill has an occupied AAF outpost, and they're not guns up, so I don't think it's from the south. Maybe we should
directly
mistake.
Behind us then? Like west? Oh, there's people moving.
That's all, that's friendlies oh. Northwest. There, that's Parker and Jordan.
They're over there. We'll just wait for
we can't have everybody looking through binoculars.
There's a 3-man AAF patrol going down the hill.
185.
Give me a spot for you, let me know.
Keep an eye southeast and south for that AAF patrol, see if they do anything about that. Keep watching that mountain to the east. Hill, that mountain.
AAF patrol's just staying there.
Any vehicles approaching are going to stop in between the Constantine wire here, be searched there, and then we'll clear them. Any vehicles, of course, from the west will be stopped from the other side. I'll do the searches.
Is it you that's controlling the mission, or is it someone else?
It's jet ski. Mission Maker isn't supposed to be playing during the missions. Everything.
I just realized no one's watching north of us.
We got a Ural coming down from the south.
I have eyes. You see it, Jordan?
Yep. I got eyes. Looks like one civilian.
Occupied one time. Be more in the back. Ale. Blue shirt.
100 and closing.
She say it over radio. I gotta clear out this grass. We can
100.
See. I'll keep eyes on the truck. Go ahead and,
I swear, his attack is tiny. If he goes out of luck bar, I'm
You keep an eye on him, I'm gonna go watch,
Luke, no. No, no. Luke, come handcuff the man.
Right, I'm gonna be out for about 3 minutes, I have to go wash him.
Garrett, how do I set a waypoint? You'll shift right click on your map.
The truck is leaving, say it over radio so we know up here.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, truck was leaving.
Occupant of the truck is getting out right now. He's coming back towards the checkpoint.
The truck or the person?
Girl, yeah, the person himself is walking back. Might have broken down.
Do you want to stop him or do you want us to send two guys to stop him?
Don't let him inside the checkpoint, let him come to you. We'll keep an eye on him. Fair.
A-firm. Alright, Luke, you'll watch my back. No, well, you can just continue helping Tyler watch. Jaden, no, Luke, you watch my back. Jaden, go, where Matt is. I think he had to go AFK, so you'll be his eyes for the time being. Oh, never mind.
That's my last, call. I'm gonna stop this guy. Jordan, come over here.
It was Jordan that was away, I'm sorry.
Alright, here, sure. Go approach that guy and ask him what he wants. Go approach him.
Approach him?
Okay. Approach him, yep. Jordan's approaching the man from the Earl.
Spontaneous rain.
Right, the civilian is reporting that his car is broke down. What's that?
Alright, I'd advise, Garrett, you can pick someone from your squad, you can send them out with Jordan, see if they can go fix it.
Do we have any volunteers?
I'll do it.
No, Matt, you don't get to volunteer. You're already on the big gun. Let's let Jaden go. He ain't gonna do anything. Jaden, go with Jordan. Back west up the road.
Alright, can I have someone come with me so we can repair this guy's car?
Jaden is en route to you guys.
We cancel that, civilian doesn't want to repair anymore.
Alright, Jaden, come back. NVG's on.
Does everyone have a laser?
Yeah, everybody can go lasers on so we can see what you're aiming at. Actually, lasers off. Oh. If you see something and you're calling something, put your laser on it so everybody can get eyes on fairly quickly.
Actually, wait, he's coming back now.
He's gone. I don't know what that civvy's doing, but he's not going back to his truck. He's kind of walking down the hill.
Check out the magic chem lights that never go out. They're appearing.
Right, civvy is trying to flank around us, question mark?
To the north or the south?
North. It's a civvy that we just stopped. We broke his vehicle.
Alright, Jade.
Parker and I can handle it, so no need for anything yet.
Thank God the rain's gone away.
Parker, you should ask command if there's any roadside flares in our vehicles, and if there's not, ask him why there's not.
Man, this is ground team.
Go ahead.
Do we have any roadside flares inside of our vehicles?
I'm trying to figure out,
right, is there any area that we don't have security on right now?
Checkpoint, so hold on.
Roger.
I don't think so, as long as you guys are... If you guys are watching northeast-ish, I think we've got everything covered.
Garrett, be advised, command is trying to figure out what he's going to do with the road flares.
Amen. He's putting lights out as we speak.
Northwest seems to be clear. The Ural's still there. The civvy disappeared, heading northwest.
Northeast one's quiet.
got a truck. Or two trucks. 177. It looked like AAF.
They moving?
They just stopped. And I saw a couple of men get out.
Laser on them, if you can.
I think they're leaving.
Bearing 178, 550 meters, three covered transport trucks. And it looks like, are those gorillas in the woods? Just to their west?
Shots fired.
It is. It's a gorilla force fighting the AAF, it appears to be.
Alright,
where are the gorillas? What bearing?
Northwest of the three trucks, but they're about to be wiped out. There's an RPG man left, and looks like the other guy just went down.
And, come in.
Go ahead.
We have local AAF forces taking fire from gorillas. What are orders?
Continue your position.
Copy that. Man wants us to hold fire and do not engage unless fired upon. Hold our positions. Fire.
I think air station Mike 26 being mortared right now.
That would be NATO mortars, right?
Come in.
Go ahead.
We see incoming mortars on Mike 26. Are those friendly?
Negative.
AF?
No clue.
Be advised, those are not friendly mortars. We have no clue whose mortars they are.
Must be the gorilla mortars.
Seeing a bunch of dead gorillas, hopefully that's a good sign.
I think the gorillas are friendly.
Negative, they're not.
Russian voices.
What's Russian?
Very close to us.
Sound southwest, maybe.
Well, if we can hear them, that means they're over the border.
They're in the valley, boss.
Ring.
Kill lights.
Lasers on if you see them.
Parker, stay stable, this home.
User joined your channel.
Where are they?
Direction.
bad spot right now.
Get eyes on those, where those Russian voices are coming from. Make sure you mark on map.
Yeah, we never saw anything or heard anything else. I'm going southwest to peak. Oh! Gorilla's close.
What direction?
5 fucking meters in front of me, southwest.
You have grenades?
And come in.
Yeah, but I didn't get shot at.
Go ahead, or cross the border.
We have guerrilla forces grenade moving out in towards the checkpoint. Do we engage?
Your choice. They're not friendly towards us.
Roger. Engage on guerrillas.
Taking fire friendly on the road.
What's the location on those guys on the road?
See one unit down, or one FIA down. Not killed, just knocked out.
Where is he? We can get him up and tank up.
Hold fire, we'll see if we have any return fire from down the hill. Luke, Jaden, push up, look for any survivors. I'll cover from here.
Shit. Luke, there's one on the hill to the left of you that's down on top of it.
Like that direction?
Follow my laser, follow my laser.
Yeah, where Ghost Laser is.
Go slow, don't rush. You got plenty of time. Don't run into an ambush or something. Keep in mind, do not cross the border. Keep an eye on your GPS.
Good, what?
Again?
I'm hurting.
There's no bottle.
Yeah, I'm hurting.
And this is ground team.
Rise and shine, boys. Go ahead, vision off.
Alright.
We can see that Mike 26 has been destroyed.
You guys can pull back. We'll get back in the base. Jaden, switch places with Matt on the
guy. There's a guy right here. You can see him.
From the checkpoint, we can see that Mike 26's tower has been destroyed. There's smoke coming from it and tracers still coming off of it.
AAF's loading up, coming towards you.
Should I carry him?
From southeast, from the old outpost.
Jordan, what's your location?
Check your map, make sure you're not crossing the border.
What's your location, Jordan?
With Parker.
After that.
The little helipad behind you.
Break.
Okay.
Break. Command just said he's speaking to AAF High Command. We might need to go support AAF once I get the call. 26 has been destroyed.
I'm carrying him up right now.
Alright, Luke, Jaden, get back to the checkpoint. We'll figure out our course of action in supporting AAF.
See a AAF squad moving towards Mike 26 right now, down the valley.
Affirm, I saw him leave the old outpost.
From where they left from, watch that, there's an intersection there. It's unguarded now, so there might be some insurgents moving in or something. Orders.
Is anyone a medic?
I have a lot of medical supplies.
Orders on AAF patrol on the road.
They were taking fire?
Oh, get down, get. There's shrapnel, get down.
The patrol is dead.
Okay, ground team, I've. You guys have to cross the border and help out AAF. The retake of Y26.
Copy that. Alright, command wants us to make our way across the border to help support and take back Mike 26.
Hey, are we driving or
are you guys down here?
Hold on. Command, would you like us to... Hold on.
We understand.
Would you like some of us to hold the checkpoint while the others move in?
It's under your advisement.
Alright, what we're gonna do is, we need to split off. Some stay at the checkpoint, some move in, because we still need to occupy this checkpoint. If you want, me and Jordan and two more guys from your squad can stay here while the rest of you move in.
Okay, so Matt, you'll be on me, Tyler on me.
Alright, move, let's
Luke
go.
Luke and Jaden will stay with Parker and Jordan.
Guess we're going to the checkpoint now.
Yep.
But we're splitting this because at least you guys got to do some firefighting down the hill. Matt's been over there stuck on a gun. So we're going to... Aiden. Yep. You'll be with Parker. Luke's with Parker. Alright, yep. So Tyler and Matt, we're going to push south down the valley and come back up that way. Kind of towards where those gorillas were earlier. You know what I'm saying?
What was the location of the gorillas? In.
Basically direct south across this valley.
I do that.
I found Nolan Barnes and Simon.
We're kind of crossing the border here.
Yeah, we're good to do that. We're cleared on that. Switch to 4-6.
Alright, so let's get ourselves set up. I want two people over by the gate over there. You two, Luke and...
Me and Jaden.
And Jordan, you can stick with me. Or, never mind. Yeah. Whoever's with me right now. Jordan, yeah. Jordan, you can watch the direction you're looking at. I'm going to stand a gun.
Doesn't matter which one's on left, which one's on right. Just on me.
Garrett, you guys can take the Vic if you need it. The one eastbound.
We're going to push on foot direct south across the valley, kind of cross country, and come up where those gorillas were previously engaging AAF.
Copy that. Keep me updated with what's going on.
Hey, firm, I'll keep you updated.
Man, this is ground team. Come in.
Go ahead.
We have split off our group. Some are staying at the checkpoint. Some are going to help support AAF with Mike 26. Yeah.
Copy that. I'll teleport. You have a new member coming in. Where though? Make sure he has everything set, like the radio and crap, so...
Roger. Teleport him to Garrett.
No, I'm going to teleport him to the checkpoint. I think he has trouble with Task Force Radio, I think.
Gotcha.
Yeah, they're all dead. Hey Parker, do you think maybe you can get transport for a prisoner?
Oh, I will, okay. Oh, and also, Command, we have a prisoner awaiting transport. You want us to keep him here or have a transport come pick him up?
Keep him there.
Copy. We're just going to keep him here.
You guys, we really should be with you.
Supposed to have no body armor on?
You were
down. I'm missing something.
Hey, where are you, Weirdo? Alright, hey. How you doing? The radio frequency is 45.
Ah, motherfuck.
I'm on 45.
Alright, you're all good? Alright. Jetski was saying you were having issues. Back. Oh, okay. Jetski, you accidentally teleported Garrett back. Can you... There you go. Alright. Rudy, you can just stick on the gun for now.
Alright.
AAF hostile?
AF for friendly.
AF's friendly.
Who are we fighting then? Who's the enemies?
FIA and Russian. CSET, yeah.
Okay.
Don't we'll fire unless fire upon.
Can't see any of your guys' helmets or body armor. What are y'all wearing?
Well, a mod that you don't have.
Do you know what mod it is?
No, I don't.
I mean, you?
Do you hear a car engine?
Car engine, west. NATO. Alright, let's just, it's a quick search for this one.
Got it.
Don't tell him to get out, just check his vehicle. Alright, sir, engine off, engine off. Alright, sir, we're just gonna check your vehicle real quick and let you through, alright?
Alright.
Alright, how's it looking there? Everything good? Come on, hurry, hurry.
All good?
Everything's good? Good? Alright, sir, you're good to go. Open up gate. Close gate.
Direct south of you, kind of getting up towards Mike 26. If you guys can kind of get somebody looking ahead of us with some binoculars, and they can let us know if we're running into anything.
Roger that. We'll have Luke and Jaden watch your back and watch in front of you. Be advised, there's a NATO medical truck inbound to your location on the road. He just went through the checkpoint. Hey, Word, are you going to be on a lot more over the summer, or... They're gonna be,
I hope so, I'm trying to.
Well, I mean, I'll be on regularly if that's what you mean.
What'd you say?
I'll be on regularly, yeah.
Awesome.
Garrett, you guys have nobody ahead of you from what I can see.
But yeah, what's so it far? Called? Maybe top like during like September and October, I'm gonna be gone for a while.
How far do we have
it's
to
fine.
The top? I can't really tell looking at
understandable. I mean, you have like a 3 month span of being absent. Unless you have a good excuse, you know.
Well, I mean, like, what's it called? I might be going basic training.
Exactly, so that would be excused.
Yeah. And then hopefully no occupational training right away. And hopefully not 3 years of service right away.
Empty, correct? Yes, they are empty.
Pretty cool.
From what I can tell.
Hey, well, I'll be right back and you go grab something.
Say close to 100 meters out, Jaden, from the top of the peak, and we'll kind of rush the last little bit.
Well, you're about 100 meters right now, actually. Oh, there is, to your left, seems to be... Do you have eyes on them?
What's going on?
They're friendly.
What's it called? If Garrett is getting support, someone can just hop on the M2 on the Humvee.
Yeah. Garrett, what's your status?
We just made it to the trucks just north of Mike 26.
There's more up at the top of the hill near the, whatever, the building up there, and they seem to be coming down. I count three.
They're walking down right now. They're kind of coming down towards north down the hill. They don't seem to see you right now.
Wait, I'm gonna have to leave pretty soon. Fuck my life.
Ooh.
One of them is still up from what I can
tell. We have a truck coming.
We have Isaac, we're going checkpoint 2 around.
How come space makes me jump?
Luke, deal with him. Hey guys, you know the procedure, come on. Luke, you know the procedure.
He's down.
Procedure.
One more, still running towards
Luke,
the top.
Luke, what are you doing, Luke?
He's closer to you.
What?
Luke, what?
Must that be a car bomb?
Didn't even check him. Are you kidding me?
What?
Didn't check him.
Was he not searched?
No, he just got here. You
don't... How do I stop jumping when I press space?
There's an unchecked orange vehicle.
Stop pressing space to get up.
That came down the road.
It's just when I press space, I freaking
just as a warning.
That says your arm enhanced movement control key is space.
What's that? Add-ons.
I don't have any other visual on the, on any other enemy forces right now.
What did Jared want with me anyways? All I heard was him yelling at me.
Oh yeah, he told you to check the vehicle and then it just drove off.
Yeah. How weird I was checking it. It was behind it.
I was next to it, but I wasn't really checking it. How do you check them?
You gotta tell them to get out of the vehicle.
You just look under it, and then you look in the inventory.
You ask the guy to get out of the vehicle. You do. You've done this so many times before.
Command, or Parker, we've made it up to the fence. We're about to enter Mike 26. We're all green.
There's 30 men coming up behind you, I think.
Behind or from the base?
From the base, I think. I don't see them though. Nope, never mind. They're friendly, I think. They're down the hill below you.
That's good, Jaden.
I do not have visual on you right now, no.
Actually, yeah, I see you guys now. Where are they at in correlation to us?
They're down below the hill. They're friendly though. It's okay.
Alright, with that being friendlies behind us, Parker, we're pushing on into the airbase.
Oh, we have, Russians. Southeast. 130.
Jaden, you need to be on helping your team over. Guiding us.
Okay.
We're free to engage. Yeah, we are.
Am I not guiding them anymore?
RPG. Alright, me and Jordan are gonna go gun them down. Stay in.
What?
We're gonna go gun them down. Right in front of us, right in front of us, right in front of us. We're taking shots from Russian forces.
Is everyone up?
We got a broken tire.
Left your channel.
Behind us, behind us.
Joined your channel.
Wheels broken.
Where's him?
Laying down on the ground, I see him.
I can still hear more shots from the southeast.
Oh, user left your channel.
Yeah, AAF on southeast. That NATO medical transport is out on the mountain crash.
The AAF are moving towards the ship.
The guy. Me approaching the checkpoint.
That's a AAF chopper, right?
Parker, should we have somebody... Oh, is that person in?
Hold on. Ow, God, I need to fix these tires.
Buildings in Mike 26, Parker. Once that's done, we'll be heading back to your location. The
there's a heli landing down by the
That's friendly AAF forces to your west, landing in a chopper.
Affirm.
No,
We're gonna push northeast and come in from your guys southeast where you were taking fire from. Try to push through and clear any of that.
Roger, we did clear it, me and Jordan. Jordan, kind of disappeared. Oh. I saw him still hold my gun at the same time.
What?
There we go.
User joined your channel.
You want us to pick you up?
Affirm, at least let us get back close to the border. Parker, I'm marking on map. I'll mark on map a decent pickup location. Make our way to that pickup spot. You guys can come get us an Humvee.
Moving. There's a moving Ural going towards the checkpoint.
Call that half pretty good. That was smooth. Cleared all the buildings, took out any enemies, coordinated well back with the other team to help us get up the hill.
There's a vehicle at the checkpoint.
Oh, we're gonna fuck that guy up.
I gotta go eat dinner now.
Alright. You go do that. Stay in the car. We'll stay behind him, make sure he doesn't do anything.
Which one was having to go eat dinner? Was that Tyler? Or
Matt?
Matt.
I do.
Okay.
I go?
Yeah.
I'll be back.
Fucked up.
This car is weird, James.
Well, weirdo. A for effort. Wrong helmet. Messed up uniform. But, call it close.
Okay, ground team, due to all the events that's happened today,
but Tyler, don't forget
the last 2 days, you guys can start heading back towards base.
Roger that. Everyone mount up, we're heading out. Good job, boys.
I've gotta eat also.
You gotta eat,
up, mount up.
Back, so I'll drive.
Alright.
Driving, Liz?
I was present. I was messing with my controls.
Oh, okay.
We got a billion new controls to this game.
Yeah, we are.
Can't see a thing.
Oh, jeez.
I'm tired.
Pro wheel.
Sorry. Misfired there.
I hate driving at night.
Alrighty, I really need to go right now. But I'll be back on in like 4 hours.
Okay.
Week.
Alright, oh, see you guys later.
Yeah.
Minutes I played
was fun.
Dude, we need
to slow down, Parker. You good?
We're good. Three people watching down the mountain, making sure no one comes behind us, and everyone else covered.